Health Benefits Subcommittee meeting that we're going to have next Tuesday, December 4th, in the mayor's basement conference room. Human Resource Director Omar Reed and his key staff members will be discussing strategies to reduce the cost of the city's health benefit program. Just to remind everybody that that is the second largest cost that we incur in terms of employee benefits. Specific options that we're going to be discussing at the meeting will be Medicare Advantage Plus, capitation rates, utilization cost share, premium cost share, prescription drugs, and stop loss insurance. I want to thank the director and his staff for being very cooperative in terms of addressing some of the issues we want to talk about. Those who have asked to serve on the subcommittee are council members Adams, Wong, Pennington, Green, Burks, Noriega, Bradford, and Christie, but all are welcome. Please join us. The goal of the subcommittee will be to fully explore all options available to us to reduce healthcare costs, including an option that was discussed at the Long Range Financial Management Task Force, which was possibly creating a health benefit collaboration with other government agencies. I know Councilmember Christie is interested in that. That will be a topic for another meeting. And so I look forward to everyone coming. Ultimately, the subcommittee will come up with some recommendations for the administration to consider. And I urge everyone to attend. Thank you.